Well, you guys caught me setting up. How's everybody? Happy Friday to everybody. Remember, your weekend starts here. Thank you very much for anyone who's showing up. And all of the people who are watching this on the repeat, on the restream, I welcome you all here. Let me try and get this thing set up. I'm running late again. It's one of those things. Seems to be something that's plaguing me from lately. I don't know. Uh-oh. They moved my... Oh, there it is. Oof. I don't know what the heck I did to that iPad. I haven't played with it for a little while. Well, I have been, but not for music. Let me see if I find my own stream here. And there we are. Man, that's so nice. Kevin taught me how to do that. Hello there, Tommy. How are you doing there, Tommy? Hope that you're doing well. And Diana's treating you nice. Hi there, cuz. Hi there, Deanna. Hello, Karen. Hike to be human. Hello, Donnie. Well, I struggled to get here today on time. I didn't call Karen, but I sent her a note. And I told her, you know what? I'm probably not going to stream till about 2 or 4 o'clock thereabouts. Then as I sat there and I thought about things, I was like, you know what? Why not? So I left from what I was doing, drove home, was getting everything all set up and everything, and I got this thing running just as it turned on. So I haven't run through any songs. I haven't played my guitar for about 10 days now. Hello, Lamb. How are you doing there, young man? Yeah, anyways, I have not played my guitar in about 10 days. I tried to, and then I put it down, and I go think about other things. So, we're going to see how we do today. Has anyone done anything exciting this week? Anything exciting or anything kind for anybody? I hope that you did. It's very important to do that stuff. I haven't really... Well, I'm telling you guys, but I haven't really done anything kind. Well, sort of, but that's another story. Oh, man. You know what? You want to hear something bad? And when you're not paying attention to what you're doing? I was driving home and I was like, you know what? I'm all out of coffee and filters. So I stopped off at the market, ran in, grabbed a bag of coffee and filters and some vinegar so I could distill the, so I could decalcify the pot. And because a little red light came on it. So I bought all of that. I came home and I was like, man, I got to hurry up. I opened up the bag of beans or the coffee. Turned out I didn't buy shredded coffee or ground coffee. I bought beans, whole beans. I have nothing to grind those things with. And I opened it. So now I got to take them back and explain my mistake. And I was wondering because I was like, holy moly, a bag of coffee is $18 or $19. I was like, holy smokes. I sat there really thinking, do I really want coffee? But, oh well. I guess I got to do the walk of shame in a little while and go back to the market. Go and take it back. Lamb, if you're there for someone else, you're doing something. And I suppose I was there for the other member of my team. For my wife. Hello there, George. How are you doing? Good to see you here. Steven, how is Steven doing? Did I miss anybody? I haven't missed anybody, I don't think. Donnie, I sure hope you and Kathy are both doing well. Karen, I hope that you're doing well. Thank you very much for coming on the short notice. Oh, wow, this really was short notice. Anyways, let's get this thing going. Enough of my jabbering. Buy a grinder, Charlie. Grind fresh coffee. Tastes great. I'm not one of those, Steven. I've done it. We had one. But you know what? I'm just as happy with freeze-dried coffee. Heck, when I was hiking, I would take a a pinch, put it in my mouth, and drink some water with it. I just needed it for the jolt. I'm not a connoisseur. These other guys have French presses and everything when they go hiking. It's amazing. Anyways, let's get this going. Why didn't you dance? Winding your way down on Baker Street, light in your head and dead on your feet. Another crazy day, you drink the night away, forget about everything. The city desert makes you feel so cold. It's got so many people, but it's got no soul. It's taking you so long to find out you're wrong when you thought it held everything. To think it's so easy, you used to say it's so easy. You're trying now. Another year and then you'll be happy. Just one more year and then you'll be happy. You're crying now. Way down the street, there's a light in his place. You open the door, he's got the look on his face. He asks you where you've been, you tell him who you've seen, and you talk about everything. He's got the dream about buying some land. He's gonna give up booze and the one-night stands. Then he'll settle down, quiet little town, forget about everything. You know he'll always keep moving. You know he'll never stop moving. 'Cause he's ruling, he's the Rolling Stone. When you wake up, it's a new morning. Sun is shining, it's a new morning. You're going home. Well, I got a grinder, but not sure if it works on coffee beans. Sally, I know exactly what you're speaking of. My friends have that kind of culinary tools. Hey, you know what? You guys will never get well. Obviously, you guys know what's not in this pot. Since I can't make a pot of coffee, I went out in the backyard, grabbed a lemon. This season was a good year for lemons. We have lemons about this big. Yeah, about the size of this hole. Maybe a little bit big. We got some like this big, too. Anyways, I went and I got one. I quartered it. Cut it up in quarters, put it in my pot. I have a bigger pot than this one. And I just put it in there, put some water, and I boiled it for about 8 minutes, 9 minutes. And then I poured that into this pot. It's like my trusty old pot that I always use for drinking. And I poured some olive oil in there. Anyways, I put olive oil in there, and I read... Well, I'm always on music sites and stuff, and singers are always like, if you do this, if you put a little bit of olive oil and put like a tablespoon of olive oil in a cup of tea, it'll coat your throat and coat your lips so you don't get chapped lips while singing and your throat's coated. But good Lord, this stuff is so hot. So hot. Gotta let it cool off. I wonder what it's gonna taste like when it's a little cooler. Things that make you go, let's see what else we got. You know what? I didn't make a list. I didn't make a list today, guys. How does that surprise anybody? No. I've been running scattered lately and not doing things accordingly like I should be. I'm running on two cylinders right now. not firing off on all eight. That includes the ones in the head. Let's try this one. I don't even know if this is the right key. Well, there you go. Where in the world do you come from? Steal my soul, make me feel so high. Oh, that's way too high for me. No wonder. I figured that was. There you go. Where in the world do you come from? Steal my soul, make me feel so high. So delighted when you're near me. Do you feel me? You make me come alive. Better than sun, better than rain, better than anything that I could ever explain. Better than money, oh, any drug. Nothing feels better than when you give me your love. Are you a dream or angel? You always soothe me when you look into my eyes. Sweet surrender, come and take me. You make me feel like a man without a mind. Better than sun, better than rain, better than anything that I could ever explain. Better than money, oh, any drug. Nothing feels better than when you give me your love. There's no power that can make me love you more than I love you. No power, no. Set me free from this tower. Everything flowers. You give your love to me. Better than sun, better than rain, better than anything I could ever explain. Better than money, oh, any drug. Nothing feels better than when you give me your love. I forgot about my guitar mic. Let's see what we have. Oh, let's see here. Congratulations. Yeah, great news. Karen just let me know last night, that she has reached the 1,000 subscriber mark. Yay, Karen. Great job. See, I knew that you'd hit it. You should have hit it like 10 years ago. No, you should. You're finally there, and rightfully so. Rightfully so. Now you're going to be rich beyond all of your wildest dreams. Steve, I finally hit one. I know. I'm not monetized either. It bugs the heck out of me when I go to sites and got all these commercials. They'll be playing a song, and halfway through it, there's a commercial or five. I'll never get rich. I don't have enough people watching me. I basically do this for my grandkids, and I went with my daughter yesterday. We took off from the hospital, and we went to go pick up my granddaughter. And then she goes, "Grandpa, am I going with you?" I go, no, your mom and I both came together. We're going to go and drop me back off at the hospital. I just want to just come and see your face. And I go, "But I got something great for you." She goes, "What is it?" And I go, "My new video came out a couple of days ago. Do you want to hear it?" She goes, "No." Can you believe that? Bam! Back down to reality. Just as important, people. That's right. All of you important people, play my song if you can. What was your, you know what? Dana told me that the other day. She says, you know, Tommy asked for a song. And, that's what it was. So I go, you know what? I'm so sorry I didn't see it. And then I went back and I saw Deanna requested it too for you. I told, you know what? I apologize because when I'm doing this, I can't really see a whole bunch of it. Rats. Now, if I could just remember who did it. Oh, that's what it was. See, I'm not on a list. I'm just on my main list. Gosh, who was that? Who? Rats. Man, what is that song called? Do you know what it's called, Tommy? I think it's called Count On Me. That's what it is. Count On Me. Peace. I was looking at it for a totally different song. Let's see. Yep, there it is. I'm pretty sure this is it. If it's not, please correct me after I finish doing this. Hello there, 710. How are you doing? Welcome. Have I missed anybody? I hope not. You can't count on me. You can, you know, you can count on me. Let's see. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of. We call to help our friends in need. And you can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. I know that when I need, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2. You'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. Ooh. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. Ever forget how much you really mean to me? Every day I remind you, find out what we're made of. We call to help our friends. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. I know that when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2. You'll be there. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. Say goodbye. You know you count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. I know that. 432, I'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you. I hope that was the correct one there, Tommy. If it's not, let me know. I'll go find another one for you. I'm so sorry I missed it last week. How about that? Tommy requested, and so did Deanna, and I missed it. I've come close. What did me? That's why I don't monetize. I don't get enough views. You know what? But the views I do get are some of the best ones anyone could ever want. I thank all of you guys. I truly do. If you can, please, Steve. Because people ask me, although the format has changed from when I started. You can. We can count on. We can count on Tommy. I used to think that Deanna used to tie him up and make him sit there and watch my stream, but she tells me he turns it on himself and watches, so I truly appreciate that, Tommy. And I'm on their big screen. How about that? Check out Charlie Sunday stream. You know what? Now that we're on that subject, I don't know. I'm taking day by day right now. I'm going to try and be here at 12 o'clock noon on Sunday. I don't like bouncing around. I started doing a couple of late night ones, like Friday night and Sunday night. And I got the heck scared out of me on one of them. I got a call that I didn't know the number, and I thought maybe it's a hospital calling or something. So I closed the stream, and I was all shook up. And turned out it was the wrong number. I was so upset. You gotta go when they call. What's this with the chill? Hey, Chillins, how are you guys doing? I've been looking for you guys. I haven't seen you guys. Last night I just tossed and turned. I was like a rotisserie chicken on bed there, just rolling around. Couldn't settle my mind. And I was going to get up and make a pot of coffee. And what happened? There's no coffee. How about that? Just when you think, well, that's the one thing. A good thing I didn't, because it would have kept me up really late. As it was, I didn't go to bed till like 6 o'clock. And then I had to be at the hospital at 8. Tired. Do you know MacArthur Park? I've never heard of MacArthur Park. I thought that was Diana Summers or Donna Summers. I don't know that one. I'll take a look at it. I'll take a look at it another day. 1, 2, 3, I'm trying. That's funny. Time's got a fine sense of humor there. I guess he'd have to, huh? Living there with my cousin, huh? She's got a sense of humor much like mine. Dan and I are having fun. Good for you guys. Always good to have fun. That's why I came. And that's why I left the hospital a little bit early. Trying to get a little bit of normalcy going on in my life again. Let's try this one. How long did you say you love me? Did forever take too long? If I held my breath, you'd be the death of me. You Simon said you're wrong. Fire my breath, you be the death of me. You promised you'd never leave me, and never seem to come and go. You find yourself someone else, I find myself alone. Pretty mama, where you gone? This might just my meant to be. You just might come back home. Fire my breath, you be the death of me. You promise you never leave me, but never see the coming gone. You find yourself somewhere else, I find myself alone. Little darling, come back home. How long did you say you love me? Did forever take too long? Fire my breath, you be the death of me. You told me it'd always be there. Guess I must have heard you wrong. Fire my breath, you be the death of me. Hello there, Ashley. Hello there, Ashley. Man, you know what? She's one of the girls, Ashley Karen and Independent, and maybe Mrs. and definitely Mrs. Chillins. To get those four around a campfire and telling stories or on a stream like this, I think that would be killer. All of them have great stories. Used to love to hear all of their stories. Now, I rarely see Ashley anywhere. She used to be on a guy named Spirit's channel. That's why I met her. Karen, same thing. Everyone knows Independent Many United. She's everywhere. And Mrs. Chillins, if you guys don't know them, go check them out, guys. Because they have a swell channel. I like that channel. I think that those two are so funny. And I think I saw a short the other day. I want to say I saw a short with Mr. Chillin in there. If it's not, it's dead on for him. You know the trash cans? You know those plastic trash cans from the city, those big ones? Well, this guy's got the blue one and the black one out there. And you know how difficult it is taking them both. Pull them both behind you, and if you got trucks, you got to drop one and then pull the other one in between and then come back for it. Well, he gets them both and he puts one facing that way with the lid. Well, he puts one there and one here right up against it. He's got both tops open. Well, he's got the back one open, and the top and the front one, he flips it back so that it's covering the second trash can, and he puts the last trash can lid on top of the first one, and then he just pulls back on it and he takes them both as one. I thought, how brilliant is that? So, Mr. Chillin, if that was you, hip hip, that was great. That was great stuff. It was on a short that I saw. Anyways, there's Karen's link. Please go visit Karen's channel. She's got a fine channel. Her and X put on a great show on Saturday evenings. And you know what? You know what her target is now? Now that she has 1,000, she's going for the big 2,000. Let's see how soon we can get her there, you guys. Spread her channel everywhere. You guys spread everyone's channel everywhere. You all have great channels. Try and help each other out. I was flipping around the other day. I was on Rumble. I watched this guy, Dan Bonagino. And I remember Conspiracy has his, he's got a channel over there. So I went looking for it, and he's got a few shows on there. So I just picked one. And I started watching him, started scrubbing through some of the pieces. And yours truly was on there on that show. Hey, how about that? I never thought I'd see that. He's played my stuff many times on his regular one, but I was quite impressed with that. I was very thankful. I got to send him a little note of appreciation. Yes, it was. I have 3.5 million views. Really? You know what? See, when I saw the guy, I was like, that sure does look like Mr. Chillin. And to see that happen, I was like, if it's not him, whoever it is, that was brilliant. Hip hip for you. Boy, 3.5 million. Imagine that. For that great idea, you should be a millionaire. How about that? Wish I would have thought about that years ago. But I'll tell you one thing. I'll be thinking about it now. Here's a weird song. Let's see here. What are we gonna play? Let's see. Well, let's see what. This is Mrs. He's going viral. It's crazy. You see? Now you're going to have to come up with one, Mrs. Chillin. Good for him. Good for him. Okay, let's see. There you go. I saw the light of the night when I passed by the window. I saw the flickering shadows, love on the blind. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched, went out of my mind. My Delilah. Why, Delilah. I could see that girl was no good for me, but I was lost like a slave that no man could free. Every good day when that man drove away, I was waiting. I crossed the street to her house, she opened the door. She stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand, and she laughed no more. My Delilah. Why, Delilah. So before they come to break down the door, forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. They're laughing. I feel the knife in my hand, and she laughed no more. My Delilah. Why, Delilah. so before they come to break down the door. Forgive me the lies I just couldn't take anymore. Forgive me the lies I just couldn't take anymore. Let's see, what are we doing? Whoa. That is crazy, huh? It's amazing how one thing could just run rampant. Think of how many hours you guys have spent cruising around, how much gas you guys have burned, all the hours, all the jokes and stories, and all the police you guys have chased. And the one that took off was him bringing in the cans at the end of the day. Funny how things work, huh? Well, however it worked, good for you guys. Yikes. Now let's try this one. Okay, well, let's get this one a roll. Don't let the sun catch you crying. The night's the time for your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light. Don't let the sun catch you crying. Oh, man, let me start that one. Jeez, what am I doing? I saw my phone flashing over here and took my mind away from what I was doing. Don't let the sun catch you crying. The night's the time for your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light, don't let the sun catch you crying. The nighttime shadows disappear, and with them go all your tears. For the morning will bring joy to every girl and boy. So don't let the sun catch you crying. No, crying's not a bad thing. So stop your crying when the birds sing. It may be hard to discover that you've been left for another. Don't forget the love's a game. If you want it, it'll always come again. So don't let the sun catch you crying. Don't let the sun catch you crying. Oh no. Oh no. Hello there, X. X wants you to know he's listening. Oh, thank you very much, Karen. And hello there, X. How are you doing there, young man? How is work? How is work? Wow. I just checked to see how many people were there, and one person left. Well, I'm not going to check anymore. how funny. The dog's getting fidgety back there. Now that I'm taking care of it, I take it for a walk in the morning, down the street and back. And then we come in, feed him and water him. And he takes a nap. And then in the afternoon, I take him for another walk. And he eats some more and he drinks some more. And takes another nap, much like me. Then at night, I take him for another walk and does the same thing. 3 times a day. How about that, huh? Hello there, Rex. How are you doing there, man? Let's see what we're doing. Like I said, I didn't bother making a list. I'm just playing. Seeing what I can get away with here. Seeing what I can get away with. Good night. Hello there, Andrew. How are you doing there, young man? I sure hope that you're doing swell there, sir. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear what the... Wrong key. Ooh, that's terrible. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear what they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. The people stop and stare. I can't see the faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining. Through the pouring rain, going where the weather suits my clues. Banking off the north we swing, sailing on summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear what they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. I'm going where the sun keeps shining. Through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clues. Banking off the northeast wind. Sailing on summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. And I won't let you leave my love behind. And I won't let you leave my love behind. Boy, I rolled all over that one, huh? Well, let's see. Oh man, you know, I gotta figure out this chord. This is an odd chord for me. Okay, I got it. Boy, that dog's not having a swell time. There you go.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. sun in the sky. You know how I feel, breeze drifting on by. You know how I feel, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling fly out in the sun, you know what I mean. Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean, boy. The stars when you shine, you know how I feel. Center of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. In this old world, in this new world, in this bold world for me. And I'm feeling good.
Well, that dog's going nuts back there. All I could hear him is in my head. Barking and walking across the wood floor. Let's see. Well, how's everybody? Anyone got any good stories? I actually could use a pick-me-up story today if anyone's got one. We're all going in his pocket. I'm sure you got big pockets. Now it's going to be crowded in there. Yeah, it would have been a good song if I didn't mess it up. But oh, so excited. If I didn't mess it up, it wouldn't be me singing it.
Ow.
I knew something didn't sound right. And my eyes are going buggy. Wow. It's on the bottom end. I thought it was on the top end. Top end's good. It was the bottom end. I haven't played this guitar in weeks. I literally ran in, tuned it up. Almost got arrested for getting a wild turkey. The bottle or a regular wild turkey? Did you hunt it? So I told you guys, Ashley's got some killer stories. Oh, excuse me. How disgusting. Gosh, I sure wish I could hear that story, Ashley.
baby, I've been thinking, Lord knows that I've been drinking. That's why I went and called you on the telephone. This bottle's got me wondering if you could use a long lost friend. So please, baby, please fool me again. I love you and I need you. Let me hold you one last time. Then I can make believe, honey, that you're still my woman. Oh, woman, pretend you love me like it did back then. So please, baby, please fool me again. Baby, I've been crying, Lord knows that I've been dying. Ever since you went and walked out of my life, girl, that wasn't very nice. So I'm sitting here in this barroom, drowning memories from way back when. So tonight, oh, just tonight, fool me again. I love you. Let me hold you one last time. Then I can make believe, honey, that you're still my woman. Oh, woman, pretend you love me like you did back then. So please, baby, please fool me again. Baby, please fool me again.
I hope that you guys like it. Good grief. Apparently, it's illegal to pet the wildlife. I think I made a short. I didn't know that you could pet a turkey. I thought that they have those barbs on the back of their claw. That they get you a good one with that. This I gotta take a look at. No. Okay. Apparently, it's illegal to pet the wildlife. Well, actually, you're a brave lady. I tell you that. I don't think I'd be up there trying to do that. You're a lot braver than I am. I'm a big old sissy. I wouldn't do that. Me and the kids and the grandkids. I say, knock it off, you big sissy. Get up. That's one of our hey, you little bonehead, get over here. Tell that to my little grandson. It's only 4 and it's, get over here, you little bonehead. And he goes, you're a bonehead. You're an old bonehead. Yada. Imagine that. Okay. It's knowing that your door is always open and your
path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the instincts that are dried upon some line that keeps you in the back roads by the river of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's clean, start clinging to the rocks and ivy I planted on their columns. Now they're by me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk a lonesome railroad track and find you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. And for hours you're just gentle on my mind. The wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highway come between us. Some other woman crying to a mother, 'cause she turned around and I was gone. I still might run in silence, 'tis a joy I stay my face. The summer might burn me till I'm blind, but not you, where I can't see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beer, a rough and cold pile, and a dirty apple across my face. Through cup hands round a tin can, I pretend I hold you to my breast and find you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memories, ever smiling and ever gentle on my mind.
Hello there, Pandora. How are you doing there, young lady? Charlie, I'm listening while gardening. What are you gardening? Do you have vegetables or plants or what? Tomorrow I got the boys coming on over tomorrow. Both my son-in-laws and my oldest grandson, they're coming here to come and help me. One of them's going to do a little work on the roof. Or actually, two of them are going to do a little work on the roof, and one's going to wash the trailer. I'm selling my fifth wheel trailer and my truck. Well, one of the trucks, the big one. I'm selling them. It's too much work for me nowadays to go camping like that and set it up. And sometimes you just get a bit too old to be doing that stuff. There's people out there older than I am. I'm just not in the best of health myself. Hello there, Mrs. Metal. My wife's okay. Thank you for asking. Let's see, what can we do? Oh, here's one I haven't played. I don't think I've even played this on my live streams. Wow. Carly, I ordered a smoker. Whoa, Karen. You're gonna be smoking everything in sight now. You know what you need now? Is a vacuum sealer. And a roll of bags from Walmart. Those freezer bags. Whenever I smoke, I smoke like a bunch of stuff. And I'll get like four chickens and I'll smoke them. And then I shred them all up and I freeze bag them in bags like about this big and about this thick. And they're vacuum sealed. And I put them inside the freezer, date them. Thank you there, Mrs. Metal. Anyways, I put them in there and then I freeze them and I pull them out when I need one. I thought I pulled out my last bag about a month ago. I found another bag in there, so I popped it open yesterday morning and I didn't pop it open. I put it out on the counter so it could defrost. And then when I got home last night, got a couple of pieces of sourdough bread, toasted them, put a little mayo on there and nuked some of that chicken so that it fit on that sandwich. And I ate that for my dinner last night. Been eating a bunch of sandwiches lately. What's up with that? I don't know if I could play this one. I don't know. I'll try it. If worse comes to worse, I'll stop. Hey, Marshall's here. Marshall had a great live stream he did the other day about, it's a thing called punching in and punching out on Reaper. I've watched it probably 5 times already. And I don't know. Well, he did it one way. He did it like punching in. Punching in means, let's say you're playing a song. Like I'm playing. And then I go like this. And I messed up. Well, you can go back to where that mess up was. Mark it. And then play. And play it right over it. And it'll take out the bad part. And that's punching in. Punching out, you got a long line of song you've been doing. And there's a little piece. And you tell it to start punching in here and punch out at this point. This way you can play through it. And it sounds really well instead of going. Because maybe you recorded a song 4 or 5 times. And you're like, oh, that would have been good. Except for I messed up. I played the wrong chord or something. And instead of redoing it, you just play that little piece and you're in like Flynn. Or singing whatever you've recorded, you can do that. I really like that. And then he had some other lads on there taking turns playing lead on some songs. It was very nice. I like when he does that. I haven't had the chance to talk with many people lately, but I do watch you guys. Sometimes I'm not there for the lives. Sometimes I'm not there for the live, but I'm watching your streams on the replay. She take the world off my shoulders. If it was ever hard to move, she turned the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then if she's so perfect, do I still wish it was you? Perfect don't mean it's working, so what can I do when you're out of sight in my mind? 'Cause sometimes I look in her eyes, that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for a touch, like a thing in the way it was. So I'll be fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find
a glimpse of us. Tell me you see with your glory, does he laugh the way I did? Is this part of your story, one that I have never lived? Maybe one day you feel lonely, in his eyes you get a glimpse. Maybe you'll start slipping slowly and find me again when you're out of sight in my mind. 'Cause each day goes by, each night I cry. Somebody saw you with him last night. Gave me a word, don't worry about him. Might love him now, but you love me first. Said you never hurt me, but here we are now. You swore on every star. How could it be so reckless with my heart when you're out of sight in my mind? 'Cause sometimes I look in her eyes, it's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for a touch. I keep thinking the way it was. So I'll be fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us. Sometimes I look in her eyes, that's where I'll find a glimpse of us. Hoping I'll find, fall for a touch. I keep thinking of the way it was. So I'll be fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse.
Andrew, you know that I recently came across a picture like that. Matter of fact, if anyone would know, I had the shorts that I bought in Ensenada and the red shirt that I bought from Ensenada. I'm wearing that, and I'm on my mountain bike with Ash on the back seat of the little child carrier on the back of my bike. She sits there with her little helmet and her little glasses, and she had the little Walkman radio thing that she was in charge of finding stations for us and songs, and the volume. While I was pedaling, I'd wake up in the morning and I'd go out riding with the guys. And we go put in 50, 60 miles, whatever it was, training. And I come on home, change my clothes, and grab the mountain bike, and I put her on it, and then I drive her 20 miles to the beach. And we sit there, and we'd run around like the edge of the water. I'd body surf her, I'd hold her by the arms and make circles with her in the water. I remember we're coming back. And there's like horse stables on the side. I go, hey, look at those. He goes, Dad, let's go ride one. Well, let's go check it out. So we went down there, and sure as heck, they had pony rides. So I put her on a pony, and she was so happy. Put her on there, and threw her back on the bike, and we were coming home. And anytime I look back, she's knocked out. Too much excitement. Too much sensory overload. Hello there, CQ. How are you doing there, young man? Hope that you're doing well. Just recorded California Blues short version, Roy Orbison. You know, Roy Orbison's wife banned me when I was on... what was that? There was a site where everyone was downloading music from for free. Back then, it was dial-up, so you might get 3 or 4 songs in like a whole night. Napster, that's what it was called, Napster. I downloaded a song. Somebody wanted it, and I downloaded it, and she had me banned from there. Curses. I didn't even like the song, and I got banned for it. How about that? Well, funny how that stuff works, huh? That, you know, Andrew, that was one of my favorite rides of the year. Was going there with all the guys, and that used to be so much fun. I didn't like that 7 mile hill. I did not like that one. But so goes life. Let's see what's up. Okay, I got 15 minutes. Oh, you know what? I wanted to try something. Let me try this, guys. Should we? Yeah, what the heck, I'm going to. I didn't want to unplug this guitar to do this, but so goes life, I suppose, huh? Let me get to the proper page. Oh, now it wants to pop up. Okay, let's turn that off so that you don't hear that tick-tick when I do that. Let's try this. I don't know if I did this on the last stream or the last couple of weeks or whatever, but this is the guitar that I bought for $50, and the one that I used to set my daughter's bedside and play her songs while she drifted off to Never Never Land. However, I restrung it to Nashville tuning, it's called. This one is so weird. It's a 6-string guitar, but when you do it with this other tuning, well, it's not just a tuning, but it's different strings too. It's basically the same strings you would use on a 12 string. Not the regular strings, but the ones that make it sound like a 12 string. Watch, listen to this. You hear the difference? Well, let's see how this one... Let's see, let me get back to where I was. I actually made a playlist for that, for this guitar. A couple songs that I played with it, I'm like, you know what, that don't sound so bad. Nashville. Does anyone have a birthday coming up or anyone's birthday right now? Let's see how this song sounds. I'm kind of curious myself. Here you go. One.
the tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. My father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. The only thing a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. The only time he's satisfied is when he's on a drum. Oh, mother, tell your children not to do what I have done, to spend your lives in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. Got one foot on the platform, the other foot on a train. I'm going back to New Orleans to wear that ball and chain. This house was a house on New Orleans. They called the rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
Hey there, Epi. How are you doing there, young man? Good to see you here. Michael Songs. The most dapperest looking guy on the internet. He's a sharp-dressed man. He got a lovely wife helping him out there with his stream. You guys go check out all these guys. Man, I feel so special to see you guys all here. Steve and Ernie. It's nothing. That man's got so many songs. He's like Stephen Katz. Stephen has like 5 million songs. Something about being a Stephen, I think it is. They're just very musically inclined, I suppose. What did you guys think about the sound of that guitar? Caught something out of the corner of my eye while I was playing it. Oh, you do ya? Okay, well, you know what? Seeing as Andrew's one of my old time neighborhood buddies, we're gonna sing him a birthday song. Now I know that you guys all go to all these different all these different channels, and everyone's got everyone sings birthday to everybody. But I can just about guarantee Andrew's never even heard of this birthday song. Well, I just realized that that last guitar is only in one channel. It sounded bigger and better if had I not blown out. Oh,
man. I'm just not on. I'm not spinning right today.
I forgot my face light. My beauty light. Did that help any? I doubt it. Okay, well, great song. Really like the tone of your guitar. That's cool. That's a cool sound on that guitar. They're actually, the strings are Nashville strings. They already come. You don't have to bust up a couple pairs to make them anymore. That's what I was doing before. And then I would keep them if I need them for my 12 strings. I rarely break strings on that. I shouldn't have said that, huh? Now watch. Next time I grab it, I'm going to break a string. Be like, curses. All right, Andrew. Did anyone else have a birthday? Or am I just doing this one for Andrew? Well, if you got one coming up or know somebody, tell him, hey, go to Charlie's. He's got a cool birthday song. Well, I think it is. This is the way we used to sing birthday, happy birthday when I was a kid. Okay, let's get this one go.
Put another candle on my birthday cake. Come on up, babe, a birthday cake. Put another candle on my birthday cake. Another year old today. I'm gonna have a party with my birthday cake. Come on and take some birthday cake. Put another candle on my birthday cake. Another year old today. We'll have some pie and sandwiches, chocolate ice cream too. We'll sing and play the day away. And one more thing I'm gonna do, I blow out the candle on my birthday cake. And when I do, I wish I may put another candle on my birthday cake. I'm another year old today. Happy birthday to you. You're another year old today.
Happy birthday, Andrew. Hope that you have a good one. You know, the last time I seen Andrew, I want to say he just turned 21. Well, that's the last picture that I have of him anyways. I was at a little gathering. Here, I was one of the old farts there at the party, at the little backyard party. It's funny, his brother sent me a picture of that day, and he goes, hey, look who's there. And it turned out, well, we were all neighbors, obviously, back then, in another city. And one of the guys in there was my neighbor who lived like probably four houses down on the opposing corner. And I never even knew that that was him. Because, you know, everyone changes. He's not a young boy anymore. Well, not young. I mean, we're probably 30, probably. Thereabouts, or 28. Oops. Wrong one. I forgot where I was. I done forgot. Has anyone ever heard of that birthday song? I think Steve and Ernie might. He might be one of the only ones. That's an old song. That was from Sheriff John. We'd watch Sheriff John. And that's the one he would sing. I missed it. No, I didn't. Okay, I'm in time. Let's give this one here a shot. Do a little Willie Nelson.
All of me, why not take all of me? see I'm just no good without you. Take my arms, I won't use them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. And now I know I'm just no good without you. You just a pole that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? All of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm just no good without you? Take my arms, I won't use them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Now I know I'm just no good without you. The pole that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? So why not take all of me? All of me. Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm just no good without you? Take my arms, I won't use them. Take my lips, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. Just so good without you. You to the pole that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? So why not take all of me?
Kevin, you're the best. Thank you very much for reminding me. I was thinking about the same exact thing. Well, guys, it's time for a seventh inning stretch. Anyone who's playing along, it's time to get up on the count of three, stand up and stretch out our bones, and try and do it without making any noise. We can make noise once you get up. But okay, ready? One, two, three. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, I needed that. I've been sitting down so much. Sitting down too much. Oh, my goodness. You know what? At the hospital. Anyways, thank you for the seventh inning stretch there. And thank you for the reminder there, Karen. At the hospital when I'm there. It's a small park. Well, it's a big parking lot, but there's just a small part for a handicap section there in the front by the entrance. There's probably eight spots, and I happen to have one of those little tags there because when they welded my foot to my ankle, I can't walk very well, and or for any distance to speak of. So I get there and I go to the front right there, and I'm looking, and all the handicap places are gone. So I start going up and down all of the aisles, going through the whole parking lot, go to the second parking lot. Now I'm even farther. But that second parking lot, there's a side door that you can get in, and that's right next to where my wife's at. So I'm thinking, wow, that'd be great, but I can't find a parking spot there. So I keep on going, keep on going. And there's another building. You have to go around the building all the way to the end. I got the very last spot. And I was like, man, now I got a haul. I got a long walk. And then when you get in there, you got to walk, walk back around, go to the front, and then walk back up and come on back down. It's a lot of walking. I just parked. I got out of the truck. I go, hey, excuse me, are you the shuttle? He goes, I can. He's got a golf cart out there as a security guard. He was nice enough to take me all the way on over there. And I was like, well, at least I'll just have to make that walk one time. And so I did that. And once I got in there, my daughter was there already. And then she's like, well, I'm going to take off. And go, well, you know what? Maybe you can give me a ride to my truck. And then I'll try and find a better parking spot, something closer by now. So that's what I did. Went and moved my truck. Isn't that ridiculous, the parking lot like that? Oh, well. I do remember Sheriff John Charlie, his lunch brigade. I was in that in cartoon time. John Rovick with the early 50s and the late 60s. You're very welcome. Prayers to your wife. Thank you very much, Pendar. These guys are talking about Sheriff John. That's what that birthday song was from. I used to love that. All in black and white. All black and white. By the way, for those of you guys who weren't here at the beginning, usually my pot, I always have coffee. But I bought coffee beans and not coffee grounds. So I couldn't make coffee. So I boiled the lemon. And I took the water from there and I poured it inside of here. Boiling hot water. And then I threw some olive oil in there. You know, I think I'm going to keep on doing that. I like how it feels. My lips feel like I always have chapstick on them. And they have a lovely sheen from the lights. Yeah, right. Anyways, that and your throat feels coated. It feels, doesn't feel harsh. My doctor has a second floor office. Two flights of stairs, 40 steps. Holy moly. Wow, that's terrible. That's terrible. Well, they gotta have an elevator. Where do you live? Egads. Who says egads? Nobody says egads except for old people like me. Let's find another song. You know, this stream is really helping me out. I'll tell you that. I've been feeling in the best of moods. And I've sat here. I sat here and I tried to play it. I'll play a little bit and then I end up putting it down. Some songs I play and I can't take this guitar off fast enough. They're just songs that I probably shouldn't be playing at this time. Any other time they don't affect me, but I guess that they have a different meaning, huh? Let's see what we got. Oh. Doggone, I went through all of that and then I forgot my capo. Tell my story. My story of woes. Okay, let's try this one.
Pretending
and blood.
Nope, we ain't doing that one.
Hello there, Tigers. How are you doing? Anonymous.
Maybe I'll do that one a different day. Shouldn't have done that one. What's a good one? What's one that I can do? Bingo. Here's one. I can do this one. And I already had a cable one. I'm sorry about that, guys, but
that one just got to me. Yep, you are right. Karen is the one to come and see in chat.
That's one of the big reasons I'm here. Karen's here. Man, I don't know what the heck happened, but all of a sudden I got burning hot.
Yeah, that's way too high for me today. I ain't doing that. Oh, the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I wear for warm Man, forget. Let's try that one again.
Oh, the leaves are brown and the sky is green. Mira, if I was in LA, California dreaming on such a winter's day, stopped into a church, I passed along the way, I got on my knees. To pray, preacher loves the cold. He knows I'm gonna stay. California dreaming on such a winter's day. The leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I went for a walk on a winter's day. If I didn't tell her, I could leave today. California dreaming on such a winter's day. California dreaming on such a winter's day. California dreaming on such a winter's day.
Hello there, Samoa. How are you doing there, sir? How was your Hawaii trip? I heard that you were over there. remember you were supposed to meet up with Steve, but I guess you guys ran out of time. I think that that's what it was.
Well, I'm sure that you guys had a great time over there.
I don't know if any of you guys watch Mrs. D's channel, but she's in Dubai, and they had a major rainstorm over there because they were seeding the clouds over there. And I guess things have gone wrong, and the sand doesn't absorb water as well as they were hoping. They got floods. The whole city's flooded to the tops of the cars, and they were showing out in the sand dunes all these camels walking around and all this water rushing up and taking them away.
Taking them away. Imagine that. All because they wanted to make some rain. They couldn't let the powers that be do it on its own. Imagine that. What a tragedy.
Dang, yep. I don't know if you guys haven't seen it, go and check them out. Hello there, Rainier Sachs. How are you doing? I played your song a little while ago, your something street. Man, I forgot the name of it. It's not Bourbon Street. Way down. Oh, Baker Street. That's what it was. That's what it was. I played that song a little while ago.
You take Sally, and I'll take Sue. There ain't no difference between the two. Cocaine run all around my brain. Hit it down Sky and turn to Maine. Looking for the girl who sells cocaine. Cocaine run all around my brain. Mama, come here quick. That old cocaine about to make me sick. Cocaine run all around my brain. Late last night, about a quarter past four, let a lady come knocking on my hotel room door. Where's cocaine? I said, it's running all around my brain. Well, I was talking to the doctor down at the hospital. He said, son, sis, here you're 27, but that's impossible. Cocaine. You look like you could be 65. Now I'm losing touch with reality, and mama was out of blue. It's such a fine line, I hate to see it go. Cocaine run all around my brain. Mama, come here quick. That old cocaine about to make me sick. Cocaine run all around my brain. They say cocaine's for horses and it ain't for men. Well, here comes that same old feeling again. Cocaine run all around my brain.
Hey, Mr. Smith, how are you doing there, young man? Always good to see you here. I think it was last Friday or Sunday I did a stream, and you came in right at the end when I was ending it. Sorry, I had to end it, but had to be places, and I'm glad that you came in today. Good to see you here. I think he's in England. He's across the pond somewhere. That part I know. Very good drummer. You guys go check him out. He's got some good stuff. He's got some real good stuff on there. Let's see.
What did I do? Nope. What the heck happened there? Okay, well, let's not do that. What song should we play? What song should I play? Wow, how did I get down this low? I've already played some of these songs. Oh, wow, that is weird. How I bounce around on these things. Oh, well, let's do this one.
See, he good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod food and a $2 bill. I know a spa right over the hill. Soda pop and the dancing is free. You wanna have fun, come along with me. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I'm free and I'm ready, so don't go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking, I know I've been tugging. How's about keeping steady company? Gonna throw my date book over the fence. Find me one at the 5 or 10 cents. Keep it just covered with age. Written your name down every page. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Oh, that whole song, I had itch right here.
Oh, man, that was miserable. First for your wife, teacher. Oh, thank you, guys. I truly appreciate that. Well, let's see, what do we got? What do we got? Let's try this one.
Oh. That's a... It starts off with a cough, I know.
Hello girl, it's been a while. Guess you're glad to know I learned how to laugh and smile. Getting over you was slow. They say, oh lovers, be good friends. I never thought really see you again. I go crazy when I look in your eyes, so you go crazy. No, my heart cannot hide this feeling inside, deep down inside. Oh, baby, when I look in your eyes, I go crazy. Say he satisfies your mind, tells you all of his dreams. Know how much that means to you. Realize that I was blind just when I thought I was over you. I see your face. Just ain't true, just ain't true. I go crazy when I look in your eyes. Still go crazy. The flame comes alive, that's burning inside, deep down inside. Oh baby, when I look in your eyes, I go crazy. When I look in your eyes, I still go crazy. My heart cannot hide this feeling inside, deep down inside. Oh baby, when I look in your eyes, I go crazy.
Hi, Mr. E. Who's Mr. E? What did I miss? Hello there, Mr. E. I believe this is the first time I've seen you. Wee request, please. Caledonia. Why is your big head so hard?
That one? I don't know that song. I know the song, but I've never played it. Well, here's an update on this drink, guys. It was swell when it was hot. Now it's getting a little room temperature, and I can smell a little funk of the olive oil that's in there. Maybe next time I will put a little less in there. Oh, Rainier Sax, I already played that song. That was probably one of the first songs I played. Well, a long time lurker, and I appreciate it. Oh, well, thank you very much, sir, Mr. E. Very nice. Karen asked for that one time, and I was like, nah, I don't think I played that song. No, that wasn't it. She asked for doggone it. Now I can't remember the name of the song she liked. How come I can't remember that thing? Rats. Well, man. Here, remind me, what's that song? Not about the bicycle without hands. There was another one you asked for. Something. Oh, man.
Karen, I need some hip.
Think you got your fools mixed up. I think I'm somebody else. I'm not the same fool you knew. Couldn't help himself and followed you around like a dog strung out on a chain and wagged his cute little tail whenever you'd call his name. But baby, there won't be no more. Remember when you walked out the door, I was on my knees begging, baby, please. Just looked at me and said, no, it's cold. Said, it's no joke. Maybe one day you'll be back again. Baby, I got lucky again. Made myself a million friends. Another thing I want to say, I found myself a new friend. Think you got your fools mixed up. Must think I'm somebody else. you got your fools mixed up. Think I'm somebody else.
Hello there, Camilio. Lady with the pretty name. How are you doing? Good to see you. One second, guys. Hold on. Yeah. Hey, what's up?
Okay. All right. I know. All right. I'm almost done here. And
No.
I'll give a call. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. All right. Thank you. I appreciate it. Bye-bye. Love you. Let's find another one. That wasn't good news. That wasn't good. Wow. You know what time is it right now? You know, I'm within striking distance of my 2 hours. I got 2 minutes to go. I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Appreciate all the time that you guys have given me, and I truly do appreciate you guys being here. I did this to kind of unwind today, get away from what's going on, but we just don't seem to get breaks. So thank you very much, everybody, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Hopefully Sunday. Well, let's see what goes on. If not, maybe Sunday night. Bye, everybody.